Since the x scale, as I mentioned, is a logarithmic scale, we'll change the linear function here to log, and the domain this time maps from around 250 to 100,000. And the range we want to map to corresponds to the width of our SVG element, in this case, 300 pixels. But let's put a little bit of a buffer on the right end of the SVG element. In this case, since the x-coordinate isn't inverted for SVG, we simply want to map from 0 to, let's say, 250. And what this says is a value of 250 in our domain maps to a range value of 0, and the value of 100,000 in our domain maps to a range value of 250. And in between 250 and 100,000, we apply a logarithmic transform to find out how it should scale. Saving this scale in a variable x, we now have a scale for both our y and our x-axis. In our case, I don't want to deal with the radius of the circle for simplicity's sake, but you could also define a third scale that corresponds to the radius of the circles you draw, and in the gapminder case, it will correspond to the population of the country.